Hi, everybody. Hope you're well. Just wanted to take a moment and talk to you about ethics as far as auditing. And we know ethics is right and wrong, but when we think about auditing, it's more of a subjective nature, and we need to think more of what they call the tone at the top. So the management, how do the employees feel the culture of the organization? How is management responsible to issues of right and wrong? How do they react? How do they set the tone and the culture for the company? This is very important as far as a subjective or qualitative point of view when it comes to audit work. Thank you for watching. Please let me know if you have any questions. Make sure to subscribe.